What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. We're about to take a little mini road trip to go visit somewhere I've been waiting to visit for about the last year now. So if you guys are ready, sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. Welcome back. I told you earlier we were taking a little miniature road trip. We are over at the Revive headquarters. I've been dying to train at this facility. They've been a sponsor with me for at least a year. Big shout out at Revive MD. It is the best facility I've ever been inside. Let's jump into this leg day. All right, guys, so we just wrapped up the workout. This gym is seriously one of the best facilities I've trained at across the country. Big shout out at Dom, Matt, Cam. Everyone's been absolutely amazing. It's literally like a family here, so I'm so grateful to be affiliated with Revive. If you guys do want any of their products, I will leave the link down below in the description. But again, thank you so much for letting us train here today. I will definitely be back here soon. All right, guys, we have a very special guest walking in, Nick Walker. If you guys don't follow Nick, definitely add him on Instagram. I'll leave a link down below in the description. Yo, I feel bad for anyone who's getting on stage against this dude. He is just an absolute beast. His nickname's The Mutant, and he lives up to it.
I live up to the mutant champion right here.
Let's go. Keep your eyes on him. We have my man Cam.
What's going on, guys? How are you?
Cam is actually taking us over to the warehouse right now. So the warehouse, you can see this is where all the magic happens. We got the raw protein over here as well. Look at all the merch, guys. Oh shit, we got Kaylee sporting the Revive. All right, guys, well, that's gonna be a wrap here from Revive HQ.
12 seconds later.
We were about to walk out of Revive HQ, and then we ran into the lovely Miss Nadia.
Hey, guys, what's up? How are you guys?
This girl's physique is insane. She's got nationals coming up. How many weeks out?
Yeah, 9.5 weeks. So, yep, almost there. We're chipping away. We're right on track. Things are looking good. I'm just excited to get back up there and do the whole thing. It's been quite a year. Just make the most of what you're doing right now, whether it's your contest prep, your off season. You're going to regret not living the moment and just wishing that you did more of that. So that would be my biggest piece of advice, is just live in the moment and make the most of what you have in front of you today.
That's great advice. And honestly, guys, like, this girl is goals, Nick is goals. It's good to see everyone in the Revive fam just killing it. Hopefully I'll be on that national stage soon myself. But yo, definitely follow Nadia, she is a beast. All right, guys, so we just got dropped off. It's just Scott and Jen.
Hey.
And Jen had this killer idea, and you guys know I absolutely love sushi. So we just walked across the street from her place. We just ordered a bunch of rolls.
Wait till you see how many rolls this guy ordered. He ordered the whole menu, I think.
Gotta bulk up.
You already know what time it is.
It's sushi time. All right, guys, the bag has been secured. We're gonna lay out all of this sushi right now before I feast. We've got 6 rolls here. This looks like a spicy tuna. That also looks like a spicy tuna. I don't know what that is. Zero idea what that is. Also no idea what that is. And then this was some sort of jalapeno roll. We are about to dig in. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wrap the video up here. But if you guys did make it this far and you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to smash the like button, drop a comment down below, and also subscribe to the channel. And until next time, peace.